So here's one way to define how many days. So we have our initial definition of days and month. We're going to define a procedure, how many days, and it takes one number as input. We'll call that the month. And what we want to do is return the number of days in that month. We can find that by indexing into the days and month list. And we want the element that corresponds to the month that was passed in. That isn't the element of the month directly because elements in the list start from 0, months start from 1. So we need to subtract 1 from month to get the correct element. Let's try that. So we'll print the number of days in month 1, which is January. And we run and we get 31. Let's try month 9, which is September. And we run and we get 30. What happens if we pass in, say, a number that's not a valid month? So let's say we pass in 13. So now we run this, and what we get is an error. And you can see what the error is. It's complaining that the list index is out of range. That means we've tried to find an element in a list that doesn't exist. And we did it exactly at this point, where we were returning days and month of month minus 1. And the value of month was 13. There's no element at position 12 because days and month only has 12 elements.